get dirty at the dark.
I'm not making a bed. Oh, it's hot. Like that. I have to really take a bite.
You've seen Twins, haven't you?
Long time ago.
Long time ago, but it's a great movie to remember. I'll give you a line.
Adrian!
No.
Put him on your keychain.
Oh!
Hey, that's not even the broom. If you break that one, Shaq, I tell you, man, that's not even the cheap broom. Oh!
This is Shaquille O'Neal line. It's not a big and tall line. It fits you, fits me, fits everybody. No, it fits everybody. I'm making it for everybody.
Let me try it out.
Sure.
Don't try it out. You can't get a sleeve on.
Great. This is fantastic. It's exactly what I've been looking for.
Yo, dude. There's something. Shaq, can you get a bigger car? No way. That's your car?
Yeah.
No, dude, no way. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, just kidding.
Oh, you're kidding me. That's insane.
The best shoe of all, I think, is the one we see right there. This is Shaq's shoe, and Shaq, it looks like there's a radio in here. Does it really work, and who came up with this idea?
Well, it's something I came up with. Everybody knows I'm a weird guy, so this is Shaq's shoe phone. It's a very operable phone. We should be good.
Let's get the obvious out of the way. Shaquille O'Neal, he's the one on the right, is huge. But not just because he's 7'1" and weighs somewhere around 380 pounds.
What floor?
12, Wall Street Journal. Got an interview.
Are you Shaq?
That's what they call me.
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? Did you once spend $1 million in one day?
Yeah, that's a true story.
Ha ha ha!